I'm going to ask you some questions. Okay.
What? Okay.
Okay, so what is your name?
My name is Taylor. Hi, guys.
So, Taylor, what made you start on your vegan or vegetarian plant-based journey?
So, I started on my plant-based journey about 4 years ago because I had a lot of stomach issues as a child. Ever since I was born, I was literally like diagnosed with everything stomach-wise. I mean, ulcers, pancreatitis, gallbladder issues, acid reflux, you name it, I've had it. You know, as an adult, I was able to control my diet and, you know, I researched just natural ways of fixing a lot of the issues I had, and then I came across plant-based diet and here we are today. I no longer have none of the stomach issues I had before. No upset stomach, I control my diet by what I eat. I just eat plants, vegetables, fruits.
So have you ever cheated on your plant-based diet?
I have. I've cheated.
And what happened?
I've cheated a couple times in my life, well, the last 4 years. And my body just literally rejects meat. I've tried eating chicken. But when I started the process, I cut out pork first, then beef, then chicken. I didn't just go flat out, you know, cutting everything out. But it definitely is like a slow process. But when I tried going back to meat, it was like, no. My body was like, we're good off of this. So I feel great. I'm like, you know, I'm not gonna say I'm in the best shape of my life, but I definitely have more energy than most, I would say. I have 2 children. I'm able to do so many things, entrepreneurship, working a 9-to-5, have 2 children, run around with them, you know, so. It's definitely, you are what you eat. I hear that a lot. People say that a lot, but it's true. If you are not taking care of your body, you're not eating the proper things, you're gonna have a lot of issues. You know, a lot of things that we have disease-wise can be controlled by the foods we eat.
And so, and what do you do full-time?
As my job.
Yeah, aren't you in the medical field? You're in the medical field.
So yeah, so I'm in healthcare full-time. And I'm also an entrepreneur, obviously, with Fat Vegan. And I have a baking business, so I wear a lot of hats in my life. The best decision of my life. I'm trying to get my kids to understand the concept, but they're just, you know, picky eaters. But we're working, because my son definitely did eat a fried mushroom sandwich and some fries today and crushed the whole sandwich. Y'all gonna see that clip in a minute, okay?
What you eating? Let me see. What's that? Well, that's the chicken sandwich.
Okay, Taylor. Well, thank you for sharing your story.
Yay! So, guys, whenever you're ready to start your plant-based lifestyle, it's a lifestyle. And it's not something that is immediate. It could be a slow thing. Just slowly incorporate plant-based. Like a lot of people say, meatless Monday. Start with that. Monday's the first day of the week. Don't eat meat that day. And then once you do Monday, you could do Tuesday. And when you get through one day at a time, I promise you, you'll be able to do it. And come see us, fatveganmeals.com, and I promise you're gonna fall in love and it'll change your life forever. Summer and after.